With us we have Reinald Itta, the winner of this year's Old Mutual Victory Races Series. Reinald, tell us about your series this year.
First of all, I want to thank Almighty God who gave me power and strength to win both of four legs Old Mutual Victory Races. I think it was a bit tough, you know, like because these young guys, they really give me a tough time, and I want to thanks also to them, because without them I couldn't run a good time, but I want to say thank to them a lot.
Right, Reinald, so dominating on the local scene, but this year you also competed internationally and at the All Africa Games, although I understand you had a bit of an injury there. How did it go there?
Yeah, I think it was just a bit of luck. You know, I was being prepared well, but unfortunately I injured myself when I was in Mozambique as a fracture on my left leg. But currently now I'm a bit okay. I just have to take it easy, and then I will maybe try to start to train again. But I think I give all these things to Almighty, because He's the one who can answer all my prayer. So I think I will try to start maybe in the middle of December to prepare for me myself next year, because it's next year I think it's a very important for me, because there is Olympic Games, there is a two ocean half marathon which I have to prepare for that, and there also other major events. But I think I will try my level best, whether I can qualify for the Olympic next year earlier, because now I thought I could run a marathon outside this year, but this is the injury which I got it when I was in All African Game. So I think next year I will try my level best, because I think it will be my last international event if I make Olympics next year.
Great. And Reinald, maybe tell us, for the athletes, what does this series and Old Mutual mean to you, to giving this sponsorship for the athletes?
I think it's Old Mutual. I think they mean a lot to us. You know, I think they come up with initiative to invest some money in athletic, which is really is a good thing. And I think I want to say they must still continue supporting this. And for these young guys, I think they must take sport seriously, because, you know, without sport, you know, it's not good. But, you know, it's your own, for your body, for your health, and you can be someone also in sport.